장은 한국의 음식 문화에서 빼놓을 수 없는 한식의 맛을 내는 중요한 재료로 그 의미가 깊다고 볼 수 있습니다.
Now let's welcome our 종부님 김정호.
제일 처음에 고추장 만드는 걸 할게요. 메주가루를 먼저 넣어요. 네, 대충물, 소금을 넣어야 돼요. 고춧가루를 넣습니다. 이렇게 계속 농도는 어느 정도냐면 이렇게 딱 해서 고추장이 이렇게 뚝뚝 떨어질 때 약 고추장은 대추하고 꿀이 들어가면 약자를 보죠. 이 소고기가 완전히 익을 때까지 볶아줘야 됩니다. 배에 갈아놓은 거예요.
This is paste.
빨리 젖어야 돼요.
Quite speed.
빨리.
Speedy. With the tempo, stir it well. Okay. I'm seeing like fingers like all over everybody.
취나물은 봄에 나는 우리나라의 산에 나는 나물입니다. 이제 엄마 손맛이 들어갑니다.
먹어보기만 했는데 직접 만들어보니 생각보다 좀 어려워요. 너무 쉽게 설명을 해주셔가지고 쉽게 배울 수가 있을 것 같아요.
It was such a wonderful experience. This is the first time I'm actually trying. I'm having a hands-on experience. I'm making jang and making bibimbap. She explained us in details very well, so I hope we will do well. But yeah, we have someone who come with us, so I'm sure this is gonna be the best bibimbap.
Bibimbap, you can put the carrots on top.
I like foreign cultures, mm-hmm. and I'm very interested in Korean culture. Mm-hmm. So last time when I went kimchi tour, it was great experience, and I did learn a lot. This time I really wanted to join. Even if I had class, I had to miss my class.
Oh wow, even missing classes. Yeah.
It's not just weekend. We made traditional Korean food. We made in the special traditional place, so it made it more special.
Today we learn about how to make traditional food from Korea. Mm-hmm. I'm really surprised. I never see this before. It's a beautiful place and I learned a lot today. Of course they should come here.
I don't cook it that much, right? So it's like a kind of first time cooking a Korean food. Uh-huh. And even like a bibimbap. I really love enjoy the bibimbap, so I was really good stuff. I really recommend. Thumbs up, yeah?
Thumbs up.
I should say, yeah?
Get to know what you have!